seated by me and Tom Günger, who is a dance theater choreographer from Germany, four actors from Bangladesh and two actors from Germany have participated on this workshop. And as a main theme, I choose a play, the play Kasper. It's written by an Austrian playwright, Peter Handke. And he became inspired to this play by a true story of Kaspar Hauser, one of the most unusual criminal cases in Germany in the 19th century. A man appears suddenly in Nuremberg, physically impaired, and with only one sentence, which he always repeated. Peter Handke was not interested in the whole story, but he was interested in this case as a model.
Thank you. Thank you. ear hurts you. It doesn't hurt you because it's an ear, but because you lack the word for it. Remember that, and don't forget.
I want to be a person like somebody once.
Already you have a sentence with which you can make yourself noticeable.
You have a sentence with which you can yourself everything that you cannot others.
You have a sentence to bring order into every disorder.
And you can hear yourself and you become aware.
You can make comfortable yourself with a sentence.
Für dich soll's rote Rosen regnen, dir sollen sämtliche Wunder begegnen. Die Welt soll's für sich umgestalten und ihre Sorgen für sich behalten.
Ich.
Yeah.